Good morning, students. In this lecture, we are dealing with Yukawa's Meson's field theory. According to the theory of Meson's, here the nuclear force arises due to continuous exchange of particles known as mesons. These mesons are the particles with the rest mass between electron and proton. And here there is a strong interaction with the nucleons, and every nucleon continuously emits and absorbs a strong phi meson, but the neutron or proton masses are found to remain same at all time. Here in this case it violates the law of conservation of energy. Here Yukawa took analogies from quantum theory of electromagnetic field, in which exchange of massless photon takes place. Here photon has infinite range due to short range of nuclear forces. The nuclear field particle has finite mass, that is 273 mass of electron, that is me. The meson emitted by nucleons exist for a very short time of interval, and the maximum distance up to which these mesons can travel without violating uncertainty principle, that is equal to nuclear dimension. Since the time of their existence is extremely small behind experimental observations, these mesons are known as virtual mesons, and therefore according to Yukawa's theory, each nucleon is surrounded by a nuclear field created by the continuous emission and absorption of virtual mesons. Here, therefore, the nuclear force is due to the exchange of virtual mesons between different nucleons in the nucleus. Due to this exchange, it is possible to represent any two nucleons in two states having the same energy, one of which represents an attractive force and another one is slight repulsive force between mesons. For example, here the nuclear force between neutron-neutron and proton-proton are due to exchange of phi zero mesons. Here P plus P gives to P dash plus phi zero plus P equals P dash plus P dash. Here neutron emits phi mesons and get converted into proton, and proton absorbs phi mesons, that is negative charge, and becomes a neutron. Here proton emits phi plus meson and becomes neutron. Here the force between neutron and proton is due to exchange of charged phi mesons between them. Hence, the interaction between P proton and neutron can be explained with the help of neutron proton and its conversion. Therefore, we can say that in the final state again we have a proton and a neutron with same energy as in case of initial state. Here phi meson is considered to be a quantum of nuclear field. And here estimation of mass of phi meson using uncertainty, Heisenberg uncertainty principle. And here nucleon emits a pion, it may reabsorb or absorb another pion emitted by a neighboring nucleon. So it is impossible to determine whether or not any mass change is involved. According to uncertainty principle, delta E delta T equals H cross. Let us assume that pions travel between nucleons at a speed, it is equal to a speed of light c. The uncertainty in measurement of energy of a phi meson corresponds to rest mass energy, that is delta E equals m pi into c square. Using this expression, where the maximum distance traveled by phi meson in time
delta T, that is distance between nucleons. Finally, we get mass of mesons, that is 257 me mass of electron. See, this is Yukawa's mesons field theory and estimation of mass of 5 meson using Heisenberg uncertainty principle.